I've obviously never colored a coloring page with makeup before, so this might turn out absolutely horrible. Or it might be okay. I guess we're gonna find out together. I'm gonna start off by using some obviously, the ends of the lip gloss and all the makeup is pretty thick. Okay, what am I gonna start off with here? Okay, I'm gonna start off with her lips. These are old lip glosses, so don't worry about it if I waste them. I gotta use them for something. This should be very interesting, the way this turns out. If it even one is definitely harder to blend in on the paper than the lip gloss was. I'm not exactly sure why, but thank you. Lip glosses here.
Tingles.